It had to be walking this way. You see it? Dixon, it comes at me. You watch where you shoot that thing, okay? I think I see some blood. Is there blood always this? There's Buck, up ahead. He's signaling. Cut through the trees to see what he wants.
I didn't crouch down, so I might have made too much noise. Best you crouch to keep quiet.
What in the hell, Dixon? Aw, Dix, no, man.
Help me.
Daryl, you okay?
Dad? Oh, Dad, no. We could...
Daryl, he's too busted up. Nothing can be done now except ease his suffering.
Sorry, brother.
Daryl, come here. We gotta work up a plan.
So here's squirrel number one. As you can see, I'm on a different profile because I wanted to collect them all for each pass. Which means we will not have a lot of weapons.
Have you ever seen anything like that?
If you told me about it, I'd call you a liar.
Listen, there's more of them coming.
We gotta go!
Yeah, the only thing we gotta do is kill every last one of them.
Daryl, I know you're upset, but just listen. That sounds like a whole lot of them. We need to go, now. Gather up as much as you can and meet me at the truck.
Let's go, then.
Daryl, remember what we learned about them. Head trauma. Attack the brain. Remember, the only thing we know that kills them. And be quiet sneaking out the back door. Don't let them see you.
There you go. this is the first gun you get, unless you have, I believe it's like an accolade.
It looks useful.
There are accolades for having certain survivors, and if you get the one with the assault rifle and crossbow, you'll have a lot more fun in your second playthrough. Bolt action gun is in a lot of missions.
Move on, Daryl.
I'm working on it.
Hurry it up. Not a damn thing. My phone ain't working either. Hey, about your dad? I don't know what to say about it.
Then don't. Leave it be. And we gotta tell Merle what happened.
Yeah, I suppose we do. But we ought to warn people first.
What? Go to the cops? Please. We gotta go get Merle.
Merle, he's... Well, he's just not right.
What you say to me, old man? Merle's 10 times the man you are.
All right. Just seems you boys turn hay into shit when you're together.
You might as well give him a job. Unfortunately, he has to take our hammer, but...
No driving through that. We're on foot from here.
Ah, boy. Bet them psychos came here, too.
Yeah, maybe. Town circled their wagons, you see? Looks like a DMZ.
If there's any gas, it'll be at Lucky's.
There are 2 survivors that we can save here. We can't take them both with us because of our car, but it's still worth saving them.
Power's out.
Come on up here and talk a minute. Use the ladder.
Not set up.
Jimmy Blake, last standing officer of the Sedalia SO.
Go for you. Cycles all over this place, too.
The Biders? Yeah, they're everywhere, man. Where have you been?
Up in the hills, hunting. Didn't know nothing about them until they tore up our camp. Still don't.
Uh-huh. Let me bring you up to speed. More of them come every day. We help each other survive, or we don't. That's it. Normal rules suspended for the foreseeable future. That applies to good guys and to, hunters. 10-4?
Yeah, I get it. But who's we?
The kid holed up in the gas station and the deputy in the cell block. He's interesting. I want to do one last radio check before bugging out, though.
Well, then do it.
The batteries went dead 2 days back. Can't find fresh ones. If you can, I'm happy to supply a little bird's eye coverage. I'm a hell of a shot.
Batteries? Okay. I'll keep an eye out. I need gas, though.
I think it's long gone, but the kid would know better than me.
So the squirrel for this level is actually over up here. It's down this ladder. But here she is. Worth checking every door. These items are slightly randomized. I also recommend leaving every door open for this particular level. Sometimes there's something in here, not today. So there are some items we need to get these optional survivors to come with us, and one of those items is in this store. It's in this back area. It's food. Easier. There's so many of them right now over in this area, but he's a concern. He might be. There isn't anything in here, but this just leaves another open doorway. We have to push this soda machine out of the way soon. Okay. So we gotta sneak back of this building. There's gonna be batteries in here for Jimmy Blake. And since you have the food, you can just give it to the guy in here. Pistol, I think a revolver sitting on that table. The stairs. We're gonna push it this way. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So we were just pushing the soda thing out the way so that we have multiple exits and entrances. This gun will be in multiple locations, so you can give it to survivors if you want.
Bam!
I'll never lose yours, but, so the batteries for Jimmy Blake are in here.
Oh, yeah.
They're trying to teach us a lesson. Don't overuse your ammo. Well, I'm sorry, but like, I like shooting at things. Yeah, there's nothing. Maybe there's something in here. Thanks. I really appreciate that for the pistol I do not have. So before we go into this room, this is where the kid is. I'm just gonna fully investigate. This is another point of entry or exit. Leave that way you can. You can also see where we're gonna end up heading out so we can get the, we're gonna need some keys. I believe, yeah, generator keys, and they're gonna be over there. We can't do it right now, so. Yeah, all we got is bottles. This is not a good thing. So, there's other kids in here that we got the food for.
What are you doing here? Hey! Talking to you!
Who locked you up?
I locked me up. I'm guarding the cache until Sheriff Turner comes up from Pemberton to relieve me.
Guarding it? From who?
From the damn ghouls. Who else? You slow?
You sure he's coming? You can ride out with me. I trade you passage for some of what's in those crates.
Get your damn eyes off the cache! I mean, listen, son. I'm staying. But I am hungry. If you were to slide me a bite to eat, a few items might walk out of this cage. Follow?
Yeah, it ain't rocket science.
Good. Real good.
So I'll just interact with him again.
Well, look here. Just what the doctor ordered. Here you go, son. What do you say we keep this transaction just between us?
You sure you ain't coming with?
Oh, hell no. This is my post. Where am I gonna be safer?
You don't have the key, do you?
Go on now, get. Leave me to my duty.
What happens when you get hungry again?
Okay. So now we just gotta go back to Jimmy Blake. Hopefully we actually have some ammo. We really don't have ammo. I'm gonna look up here just in case there might be something laying on the floor. It's doubtful, but... yeah. It is what it is. We got this blooded pot. And we also have the...
Better already. Better already.
Him, and then once we go over to the kid at the gas station, we'll also recruit him later on, and it'll save for us everything we've just done.
That's what you needed?
Just right. I'll run the scan. In the meantime, I've got you covered. I'll be ready to leave town when you are.
Meet me back at the north side of the barricades then.
Yep. Look forward to getting off this roof.
That works. Make sure you're there when we go. You're gonna get left.
You got it.
We survived by pulling together.
Something you want? Huh? I ain't standing out here playing bait all day.
You got a car? You need gas, right? I can get you gas. I'm warned.
Daryl, it's a truck. What happened here?
The eaters happened. Me and my dad holed up here with Uncle Lester. The town held them off okay, until we lost all the cops. All but Blake.
Uncle Lester? Lucky Les?
Yeah, the same. He and Dad went out to see who was left. I don't think they're coming back. but Uncle Lester has the key to the generator cage.
And that's how we get the gas pumps running again.
Right. You get the keys and crank the Jenny. I use my codes to turn on the pumps, and we get out of here. Win-win.
You're coming with me now?
I'm not staying here, buddy. We got a deal?
Now all of our side quest stuff has been saved, and we just have to get those keys I was talking about. Do I have any, like, bottles? I do. Time. I've learned that the hard way. Running always feels like the right decision. You know, we get our 7 little rifle bullets, but
hope you still got that Jenny key on you, Les.
You cannot
forget
these keys. That's
it. Big thanks.
You'll see now everyone's alerted. Considering we have nothing to shoot with, it's not worth waiting around for them. Quickly than normal. Normally you lose them like right behind that van or whatever.
Hey, you got it?
Yep.
Right, good deal. Open the Jenny cage. Are my dad and Uncle Lester behind you?
Just get the pumps on, okay, Warren?
Oh. Okay. It's all ready. Open the cage and hit the primer.
Well, this gets all of the walkers
hey,
to come to you, unfortunately. I would just hit him. He's gonna stop you from getting 100%.
Come on.
Jimmy Blake will help you out.
Gotta go!
just help you get out of here quicker.
Daryl, get back over here!
Don't you think I'm doing, Jess? Let's start the damn truck!
Took Jimmy with us. And I got rid of Warren. And I mean, it's for a good reason, but we're gonna get rid of Jimmy just to make it a different playthrough. Make it feel like it is a different playthrough, but you know what I mean. This is going to be the Pemberton path this time because we went to Garwater last time.
Broadcast on this station as they develop. This is a recorded message, and we'll play again in 3 minutes.
I don't recommend giving him anything. I would just take it away. You can tell him to do whatever you want, but... we gotta move over this way. I don't know why I always forget that. We're gonna give him a hammer because he likes blunt weapons. Hopefully he'll make it. It's doubtful. I wanna make sure we have enough. We need to start like preserving ammo here because 7. I'm just gonna take it with me. I mean, what are we even? We have nothing. We have 10. Yeah, we'll take 7 with us. We need to have something with us.
As soon as we score new wheels, we're out. Yeah, I'm on it. I'll whistle if I turn anything up. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. A little tired, maybe. Been a long day.
Jess, where'd you go?
backup. Surrounded. Now, repeat, surrounded. Open. Step back. Step back.
Lost and bound.
All right, hold on, I'm a little lost. So we came in through this way and we're going this way right now. Already in there. Heal? No. I'm just gonna get rid of the sports drink. It's not worth it. We got this revolver already, I believe. Yeah, we do.
Squad 210 Able, assist squad 440 at 2100 Christopher Avenue.
Hey, you need immediate attention?
Looking for my...
Give me a description, I'll have my men keep an eye out.
Don't blow smoke up my ass. Ain't gonna look for him.
Son, I'm trying to keep what's left of an entire county alive. I can't leave here.
How about a car, then? Truck would be better.
Tell you what. Sent a couple of my deputies over to the motel next door to check out some screaming. They aren't back yet. You find them, I'll have them look for your friend and set you up with a ride. Deal?
You've been at this for a couple days.
Sharp eye. You have a radio, good. Get on it. I'll talk you through Pemberton as you look for your uncle.
Yeah? All right.
Squad 441, priority.
I have to get that. Good luck, son.
Yeah, you too. But I ain't your son.
Watchers everywhere. I lost a man right here in the station. Can't be too careful.
It's clear he hasn't left that room for a while. I already found that junior officer. Where did he go? He was... Wait a second. Why do I feel so lost? I came from this way. I looked there. I looked there. Yeah, I looked here. Locker room is, I think, where he was. But we actually have to leave. To get to that motel.
The only other place your uncle could have gone is a motel across the way. A couple of my deputies supposed to be there, but I haven't heard from them. You check on them, you can have one of the RMPs.
Nighty-night.
The evening. Lady Luck. Is it open? That's weird. It's a little glitched out. Like they all know, but they don't. There is nothing. Once we get into one particular room, I think it goes like crazy. I don't remember because it's been a long time. Fortunately, I don't even know. Oh, maybe most of these don't open.
Better. You'll come in handy.
That music, and I think I'm gonna get like attacked by everyone and their mom. But... explored everything. Now I believe we just gotta go back to our friend at the police station. But we've seen everything, so that's cool. Oh god. Don't run. We're not gonna run. We're just gonna walk real slowly out of here, and we'll just like have one of them follow us, and we'll be good. Probably lose them too.
Shit,
You find anything? They didn't make it.
Well, two good men. All of mine were good men. Here's the keys. Full tank of gas. And she's good off-road.
Looks like you could use some help.
Of that, I am certain. Go on now. I got a system. Palmetto Estates are still evacuating civilians to safety. Sent my daughter there. Get there right quick.
Squad 9, can't you be?
Squad 910, Lee, is that you?
Yes, sir. I'm at the campground. I have a few survivors. Back up! Send back up!
Jess, where the hell you been, you old coot? Jess?
I will be right back.
afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flies by day. Repent, 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 and be the bulwark of salvation.
Enough of that shit.
Oh, Warren, you made it back. Kind of hate giving you everything, but, go find some ammo. Grenade might come in handy. Pump action definitely will. Six items.
That place is lousy with eaters. Something's gotten bowed up.
So this mission is kind of hard. Especially for stealth.
At least it's a little quieter.
You get detected here, there's a safe point. We're gonna go there just in case. Makes the game go by a little bit faster if
what
you
is
don't
this time?
Stop at optional unmarked locations. I don't mind doing it, but I it's a squirrel guy. Yeah. These guys know we're here. There will be another pistol over here, and here is the squirrel. So this spot's totally worth stopping by. If you want to be sneaky, which I recommend. I'm just going to take out the pipe for him. He already knows where he's at, I'm pretty sure.
Thanks, from both of us.
He bit?
Gunshot. Some crazy asshole is sniping at us. And car alarms. I dragged Noah in here, they followed.
Who's us? You two?
Got a whole team out there. Or did. We scavenged supplies for the local survivor camps.
There's survivor camps?
Yeah. The military supplies some of them with weapons, meds. There's a big one at Cherokee Hills Sawmill. We were doing pretty well until that psycho sniper showed up and brought a whole mob of biters down on top of us. We got split up, pinned down, killed. I need to get my people together. One of my runners, Mia, is holed up in the theater across the street. Help her out and I'll make it worth your while. Trade you one of those. Lots of goodies in there, hillbilly. Just tell her Scout sent you.
I'll think about it.
I'll try to do this quietly.
Hey! Mia!
I ain't the asshole you're worried about.
Who are you then?
I'm a different one. See? Not me. The Scout asked me to come look in on you.
You know Scout? She sent you?
Yeah, she's across the street, in that diner.
Oh, thank God. I thought the shooter... Every time I put my head out, he's all over me. I lost all my gear, so I'm pretty much trapped. The theater's locked up tight since they started loading corpses in there. Exit's blocked, and there's a bunch of them. There's a half ladder down. Clear the way and I can get out and back to Scout.
Let's do it. Gotta get over to the police station, get my brother anyway.
The police station? But that's where that killer is set up. You think your brother's even alive?
Yeah, I got my suspicions.
So we still have to go back to Scout. Before we do that, she wants us to clear this area out. It is a little bit easier to do it up here. You will get overwhelmed pretty quickly. I think I got my head right in there.
I'll fill up.
How is it all filled?
Oh, that's better. Oh man, I needed that.
I don't think this is a good way to go. I did this last time, but to make sure you can help or get back to Scout so you can get the car. Come on, Daryl. Let's go. We're going to go out a way we didn't actually explore. It'll put you, like, right... Hold on. We're going backwards. It'll put you almost right in front of the diner. Here's another bolt action if you want to pick it up. See, there's the diner.
Yeah, I'm back. Your friend's fine, so give me that bag. Ugh! You cheating, manipulative little bitch!
Hillbilly. Noah got worse. Split from Memorial Hospital. The survivor camps need the supplies more than you do. Sorry. Pick whichever car you want. We came in three. I can only take one. Mia's worth keeping around. The book is for her, but it wouldn't kill you to read it. Scout.
That's sneaky. She's gonna get what's coming.
So they were blocking the way in here. We can grab this machete. Decided not to. We cleared out this area. There was just all, well, it doesn't sound clear anymore. It looks very clear. Wow. Gotta kind of run. I don't really have the bullets for this. You can try to lose them. Shoot our way through this one. I'm just gonna do it.
Merle! Dixon! Hey, Merle!
The ground. That's all I
want to
do.
Hell, I'm out.
Not totally out, but we're about to be. Let's go back to the machete. Grab ready. The quieter we are, the better now.
Where's the king of the monsters?
Speaking of...
Oh man, I needed that. All full up.
Let's see, what can we toss? The lead pipe, because somehow we picked that back.
Crazy son of a bitch. Where did you get off to from here? My brother, the asshole psycho shooter.
Are we? No, no, no. You're never gonna take me back there.
Oh, come on, Merle. It's me. Merle.
What's lower than impersonating a man's long-lost baby brother? You're just trying to gain false entry. That's what you're doing.
Damn it, Merle. I'm just gonna leave you here.
Keep your pants on, sweetheart. I locked this place down pretty good.
Them people locked me up for days in the dark with all them abominations. But looky who's just a little bit too smart for them.
Bro, you're stir-fried from the sun and the booze and whatever else you've been into.
I do feel a little warm now that you mention it. I sprang myself, see? Established my little sniper's nest right here. And then I commenced to send them soldiers up. Hacking. I rang the alarms, calling in the abomination.
Man, those aren't soldiers down there. Just some scavengers trying to help people out. They don't even know who you are.
They're in uniform, ain't they? And they came to take me back to the hole. I'm not going anywhere but Jake's, and that's where you're gonna take me. Come on.
Let's go, you ape. Guess I gotta lug your thick ass back across town. Man, you must be running over 106.
My chair!
Yeah, it'll be here when you come back.
Still did get it, so I mean that's cool. What did it say? Yeah, Yeah, I want that. So we're not gonna go here. We're actually gonna go to Oakview. Plenty of time for stopping. Just go in with this. I don't like this location. It's just not my favorite. Check out a couple of things while we're here, since we're here. You know, I'm not even gonna heal unless I start to get attacked.
Worse for sure. Not bad. I'm done with you.
Hello.
to tell you something. Something happened, bro.
I got it. Full bore, flesh-eating apocalypse.
Yeah. Yeah, but we were up at Jess's camp house when the eaters came down on us. We never heard anything about them. They tore us up. Jess and me, we were the only ones to get out.
Where's the old man?
He was up at the camp house, too. He didn't make it, bro.
He did? The old man's dead? You let the abominations get him? Did he turn into one? Did you let that happen too?
No, we gave him mercy.
What did he say? What did he say?
He said, tell Merle I'm proud of him. Merle?
What did he really say?
So you're just gonna waltz up there, knock on the door, and ask to borrow a couple meds?
Now, what do you want me to do? You're sick as a dog, and you need medicine. You didn't want to go to no hospital.
Let's just go join my crew at Jake's. They got what we need.
Yeah, we gotta get there first. Traveling ain't so easy these days.
I'm coming with you then.
Yeah? You can barely walk. I mean, just stay put, rest up. Anything happens, just call me.
Fine.
Got.
They got eaters in here, too. Lost and found.
Attention. We got ghouls in the stacks. Try and get a light on them.
I heard that. Ain't they being neighborly?
They aren't shooting at me. Not yet.
Damn it, people. We got to keep a sharper watch. Trap, get a group out there to check the west fences. There's a hole out there somewhere. Watch for stragglers.
Thank you.
I see one where they're getting in. Might be able to block them off.
Mallory, goons are broken through. Get over here and help. We've called for military assistance, but there's only one recon chopper in the area. They won't get here in time.
Nope, no more room. These.
I was trying to see if we could find the squirrel because it's in one of these tents, but I feel like I'm going in circles trying to find one. So, let's see, how many bullets do we have? We have bullets.
There. That'll hold him.
Do we have enough bullets to really overdo this right now?
Yeah.
now that this fire is extinguished, or, well, it's not extinguished, but whatever. I'm probably not even saying that right. There supposedly is a squirrel nearby, and we don't have to worry about the 50,000 zombies that are going to come and attack us. It's probably that one. Somewhere over here. It says it's about 2/10 away from the fire, so maybe it's in this one. We don't have it yet. 2/10 away. Could be any of them. Just gotta check our corners. Check your corners. And I'm referencing Captain Price and a Walking Dead game. Well, that's not a squirrel. As ever. You can see where it is in relationship to the building.
To be something here. You're alive? Maybe you can help me. I got separated from my aunt. I'm trying to stay alive long enough to find her. You got any food you could spare? I found some gas. You can have it.
Can't take the gas because I never have any room for anything, but we can look for it.
Who's this? Come on back.
Get over here.
Get back!
Travis? You there? Travis!
I'm looking for food.
I ain't gonna shoot you. Not now.
Let's see if this is what she wants. I don't think it is. But we got Mike Swanson right there.
Don't have much choice but to
bother. I have a feeling that once we interact with them, we're screwed. Maybe I didn't explore this area very well. Usually. Yeah. There we go. We can save her and everything. We should probably drop one of these semi-autos now. Take the gas.
Is everything gone?
Kennedy.
Thanks. Here's what I promised. Good luck out there. I have to keep searching for my aunt.
Good amount of fuel.
I ain't gonna shoot you.
You won't shoot me, bro.
You're the stranger, then. Was it worth it? All of this? We had a good thing going here. A little way station. Goons kept outside. I was able to protect these people. Why'd you do it?
Me? I didn't do this. Too bad about your camp, but I didn't cut no fence. Look, my brother, he's real sick. We know you got meds. It's the only reason we came here.
Meds? Yeah, I suppose. Guess that's all I got now. Is this enough to buy me a ticket out of here?
Yeah, man, that's more than enough.
Main gate is that way. It's still blocked, last I saw. You gotta cut through the sawmill to get out. It's gated, too. Here's the code key. I got more ammo stashed. I'm gonna grab it, and I'll meet you at the gate. Hopefully.
Where are those meds?
Watch out for the split.
It's all good, don't sweat.
Come on, Gerald, get your ass down here! Let's go! Hell, the lost guy's already here! What is he, 4 times older than you?
Calm it, shut the hell up, Merle.
Come on, man. You gotta get off the road.
Yeah, they're looking for somebody. But it's not us. Wasn't us that killed that camp.
They don't care about that. They're still after my head, man. And anyway, we can't lead them back to my club.
Calm down, man. Take your pills. Find a place.
just gonna let them stay at the car right now, actually.
We gotta switch out trucks. Those birds are hawking us.
Could be to help. You ever think about that?
You hear that? Chopper. Yes. Right there. They spot us.
Yeah, how am I supposed to know that?
Just rustle up a new ride. I'm going up that hill to see what I can see.
Let's go to the movies.
Unfortunates hurt you. You hear? I hope that guy. Glad I stayed. Please tell me you didn't come here all by your lonesome, not with things being what they are.
No, ma'am. My brother's keeping watch.
Such a nice young man. You should gather up your brother and head to Palmetto Estates directly.
Yeah, we're going that way. As soon as we get new wheels. Can you spare one of those?
Oh, those aren't mine to give, I'm afraid. But I own a car I could let you have.
What about you?
Let's face it, honey. I'm too old to run, no matter how bad things look.
Anything I can do for you before I go?
Well, if you would be a deer and retrieve Satchmo from my house, it would be all I could ask for.
Consider it done.
You know, a young man needs a car. I'll look for my keys while you're gone.
Go save that cat.
Can you believe this?
Area. push this car before they all party up.
Satchmo!
Where the hell are you?
Which is gonna be hard now. You know what? We're gonna leave. Yeah, not be able to get behind us. Because the squirrel is back here. There she is.
I guess that's you, huh?
To look like I'm doing. I'm saving the damn day.
Alright, her house is this way. Oh my god. She's not gonna make it very long.
Oh, thank God. And thank you, mister. Here are the keys. I forget where I parked, Betsy, but there's a chirper on the key.
You sure you won't come with?
I've done all the running I'm gonna do for this lifetime. Now you go on. Go on. We'll be just fine.
Get to keep our old vehicle, we have to take one again. I don't want that one. be great to have a crossbow. Bow, crossbow, with some bow. Oh my god, we got a bolt. We don't need it, which is stupid. We got one. Save up these bolts. I kind of like this one better. You're stupid. You didn't save me.
Oh, yeah.
Lucky. Gas so we can get to Barksdale very quickly because we got enough already to get to a lot of zombies.
Yes, sir. I just cannot wait to see the look on their faces when we get to the clubhouse.
They gonna do right by us tomorrow?
Yeah, sure they will. The Savage Sons Motorcycle Club is a loving crew.
Yeah, they sound it.
Don't get your panties all in a bunch, son. Shit, you see that?
Hundreds of them, like a damn Walker convention.
They're headed straight for the club. We gotta stop them or we'll never make it.
You guys can just chillax over here. We're gonna drop off the fuel. And this is Lemon Hill, which is one of my favorite missions ever. So we're gonna take everything we've got in terms of bullets. Absolutely everything. We're just gonna have a party. At least the best party that we can have with the limited amount of bullets we got.
I'll head left and circle back. You go right, and then meet me in the middle.
So what are we looking for?
Anything that'll stop that parade of debtors reaching the bar.
Meet me at the gas station across from the church. Found something interesting.
You'll come in handy.
It really sounds like they all saw me. If they did, we're dead. This is not where we should be shooting.
Any towns at all with people left with them?
Hey,
no,
check.
What's
up?
Got.
Hey, looky here. This town was rigged for a fireworks show.
Finally, something useful in this hole.
Adapt and overcome, little D.
Load up the church with as many bundles as we can find. Draw in as many walkers as we can and just...
Bang goes the dynamite.
Could be worse for sure.
Yeah, we've kind of excited about this job. There aren't a lot of them that get back here. Squirrel is nearby, but not in here. I'm just checking out. We got that high power handgun. I don't know how many fireworks things we have.
feel pain.
Yeah. I hope they do.
And unfortunately, there's no way out.
Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count on.
Yeah, I know.
Barely made it past that one. There's gonna be a car keys in here as well. Really thought there were zombies back there. But the car keys are gonna be right here.
What you got here?
This part can be kind of difficult, and if you don't do it right, you'll have to go all the way back around to get back up on this ladder. Yep, it's being difficult. Up? No, he doesn't. Okay. So, I thought somebody got up in here. Nobody does. Not today.
Not bad. Oh, that's better.
So, this is where the party is. There's a lot of them. We might not have enough bullets for it. That's the problem. I don't like that one. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to reload this one. Do our best to shoot as many zombies as we can.
I'm in the church.
You gotta position the ordnance properly, or it's just gonna fizzle out. You got me?
No kidding. Where's that church bell?
Right. Here we go.
Wake up! They're pouring in now! Go on and call them in for Sunday service, little brother. All right, baby. Stand in room only. Light them up, boy!
Gotta go.
Not bad, but you better get back to the truck.
Not worth it, but it's a joke. We're just gonna bounce before it becomes a problem. Yeah, do we even have... Oh, this is sad.
Yes, sir. I've been looking forward to this every day for the last month.
Yeah? So what's the surprise, Merle?
What? Right. Wouldn't be a surprise now if I told you, right?
It's gonna be nothing if I have to pull over.
All right, all right. Just trying to do something nice is all.
All right, I'm pulling over.
I kept something of yours. It's back at the bar with my hog.
What for?
Same reason I kept this wristband that Mama gave me, I suppose.
Car. And now that we have nothing to work with, that one better. Be honest, no, you know, we're gonna go with, not the machete, I'm sorry, the sledgehammer. We're gonna get rid of the baseball bat and the machete. We're gonna try to stock up. Wait, we can't. But we should always have, let's take a semi-auto rifle, get rid of the rifle bolts, and try to save up stuff. And yeah, that looks good to me.
Stay here.
What?
Could be worse for sure.
Hello. Hopefully we'll find ammo on the way. It's just, it's so sparing, but like, I really love Lemon Hill, and this mission isn't as fun. But there's a good reason for that.
Carl! What the hell?
Don't kill me, brother.
I ain't your brother.
It wasn't my idea to sell you out, I swear it.
Oh, I believe you, Ash. You're too damn chicken shit to cross me. Now why don't you tell me where the rest of the club's at?
Out, man! Looking for stuff! Oh,
damn it, Merle! This whole trip was just for your stash?
Quit your belly aching, you're giving me a headache, son.
Jess was right about you, you selfish son of a bitch!
Ah, don't be that way. Look, I kept that crossbow of yours.
Man, you just don't get it, do you?
Uh-oh. Merle! Hey! Merle's here! Go on, grab all the shit! We gotta get to Merle before he can ride!
Where's my blade? They took everything? Got something. I need to find Merle, have a little talk, get my gear back and then some. Thank you.
fools out.
That's not the one that I lost. Thing to heal with.
It looks useful.
Yeah, it does look useful. You want to know why it looks useful? Because it's the stuff we use.
Not bad. Not bad.
Shit, I'm out.
Still killed them all, and we didn't lose our pistol, which, yeah, there is motivation to kill them, because they just drop them, like,
not bad.
Kind of wish they didn't stop pursuing me, but we'd probably be dead. Can't lie, that was getting a little rough.
Saved your ass at the diner? Do Do I look like your bitch?
Not in that outfit.
What? Oh, hell no.
Wait, oh, come on. I was only teasing.
Hey, where's that bag you promised me at the diner?
We haven't even gone on a date.
What?
Give a girl a ride and we'll talk.
Let's go, before I change my mind.
All right, we have like nothing again.
Hey, night, dickhead. You're coming, Andy.
There. I'm not going to explore much more of this area, but could check out these rooms. I probably should have gotten gas, but I didn't. Planes. I don't like this area.
Please.
going.
You don't say a whole lot, do you?
Nope.
Right, so I'm Anna Turner, but all my friends call me Scout. Look, about leaving the diner, I had to get my friend to a hospital. You got people depending on you, you need to push on. My dad's a sheriff, so I was helping with what I could. Scrounging supplies, helping people.
So what happened?
He made me promise to get to the evacuation at Palmetto Estates. Said he was pulling his deputies and would meet me there.
That's the best plan I heard all week.
Kids at the car. I'm actually gonna bring this and drop these. Whatever, we'll drop that. That's good enough.
Why would someone block the road off?
I'm gonna clear off the road. You stay in the truck and on the radio. We may be running and gunning.
All right, I'll be ready. You be safe.
So we need to find a vehicle, and...
it's gonna take some pushing.
A squirrel. They all have to be around the same exact area. Don't we have that on us, the semi-auto shotgun? Yeah, we do.
Finders keepers.
Billy, you okay?
Shut it.
What, are you in fifth
There we go. We got our extra vehicle, too.
You do speak English.
And you ain't gonna be speaking at all if you keep it up.
Sorry. We got a whole slew of snipers on the top floor. A lot of families, too. Waiting out the infection. We made this place secure as a castle.
That's great, Troy boy. How do I get the gate open?
Man, only way I know to get the gate open is to flip the fuse box. It's in the courtyard inside.
All right, then. That's all I need to know.
Bullets. What do they expect me to do? All right. Your job is to shoot at things. They might as well just be sitting there going, kill yourself, die. It's fun to watch you die. They're not even shooting. They're sending me on like a suicide trip. Shoot at people, like, actually act like there's bullets in your gun.
Pow! We got you covered, buddy!
I've seen that. The Daryl died like 15 times already. You're really helping me out.
I just keep on letting
me get touched by every single bomb.
Breakers in the shed! Fire it, pal! Keep heading to that fuse box! Our ammo's limited! Come on, man! What's taking so long?
I'll just shoot them all with my, like, three bullets, it's chill. I'll just take care of it, because you're not doing anything. It's saying that we have just enough bullets to kill them all. I'll just, not
have... Walker's in the yard! Walker's in the yard!
Yeah, I know.
Take them all down and get the kids into the safe room!
You're not taking them down anymore, man. You gotta learn how to shoot.
Oh, man! All the locks open! I gotta help the others!
Wait, so what do I do?
You clean up your mess here, and I'll open the gate!
Scout, you ready to go? I just gotta fix something I broke.
Maybe we're better off.
Hey, listen. We sent a team over to Clarenkill to bargain for some of that serum they developed. Keep an eye out for them, okay?
They're very useful dudes. I guess don't have any expectation. Oh wow, 18. Let's grab that.
Lost and found.
Here's area, but we'll just deal with it. Trying to avoid it because it was the same exact area we were at before. I knew we were gonna need to get gas.
It looks useful.
Scout, come in. Scout, you copy?
Daddy, I'm here. Where are you?
Hey, kiddo. I'm on my way to Palmetto to see you. Are you safe?
Daddy, are you okay?
Scout, everything's gonna be just fine. You be very careful, and I'll see you at the evac point.
All right. I love you, Dad.
Yeah, I love you too, honey.
Fresh tire tracks. Probably the Archer Creek group.
Just take it easy. God knows what's in there.
Perfect. Yeah.
so. We must have just missed it.
Job, boys. Whatever's down here better be worth the trouble. Looks like the team from the dam. What's left of them?
I'm Sheila, Archer Creek Dam. This place is dead, except for that auto security system.
Yeah, we met.
Yeah, it's real cute. Lux gates, cuts power. You trapped me in here. Haven't seen my team.
I did. I didn't make it. What about the serum?
Their research results. No cure, no serum. They never found it. A lot of people died for a fairy tale.
I'll be damned. It's all phony?
Yeah. Look, can you get me out?
Scout, auto security put us on lockdown. You find anything that looks like a main panel or override up there?
Maybe,
hit
but
it.
I'm not sure
hit
you
it.
Want me to... Your wish.
Hazard detected. Lockdown in progress.
What the hell are you doing?
Proceed in orderly fashion
get
to the nearest
outside.
Emergency
I'll meet you
exit.
In the garage. Go! Go!
Oh, turn it off! Turn it off!
I'm trying. I'm not sure what turned it on. Did that work?
Oh, for the love of God.
How about this?
Stop helping.
Down the hallway, but... have shotgun bullets. I can't leave the boat. Apparently all you gotta do is pull back and hide. Wish I knew that. So let's just make a stop again, so.
cool.
For nothing. We might as well walk, right? Good, man. We'll have to collect next trip anyway, so...
Seeing your father's a bad idea. Saying goodbye on the radio is the best thing to do.
When I was 7, I wanted a dog in the worst way. But my dad has always had allergies real bad. One day, he came home with a brand new puppy and a grin ear to ear. Even though my dad hates needles, he got a shot every week for 14 years and never said one word. Daryl, I'm half the person he is, and he loves me twice as much as I deserve.
You're not gonna evacuate, are you?
He's my dad. What would you do in my place?
So this is your last opportunity to, Oh, we can't even dismiss a survivor. Our only hope is to... Alright. I'm gonna give her no weapon and tell her to go get ammo. I'm gonna tell him to stay at the car, and I'm gonna tell her to find ammo. But hopefully they die. They might not, though. This is your last opportunity to, like, set your inventory up before fire sign. I think we pretty much got it all. Take those.
See you around, hillbilly.
Are you looking for the evacuation point? You're gonna have to come closer. Lost most of my hearing in the service. We came up here to try and find our daughters, Amy and Andrea, but my wife... Well, you need to talk to Aiden. He's in charge of signaling the evac choppers.
Know where the guy is?
He and his wife live in the house across the way, but I don't know if he's there. There's a pharmacy in the shopping center. Can you please bring something to ease my wife's suffering?
Did Aiden send you?
No. I'm looking for him, though.
You need to find my husband, Aiden, so he can signal the helicopters and we can all get out of here.
He went to the mechanic shop.
Nothing's ever easy.
One of these.
Full up.
Yeah, there she is. So the squirrel's with the guy that has hearing loss, like me.
There's only one evac chopper left, and the clock's running out.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop. It has smoke pots to signal the FEMA choppers.
All right. Sorry about the lack of camera. I hope you could hear me, because I know that's, I can't figure out how to get everything to be perfect. Oh God. I'm just gonna walk on by. There's too many of them.
You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
I got it. Bye, guys. I want to just jump off this building at this point because they're... Oh, come on. You won't let me do it. We don't have the bullets. I mean, all right, we have 17 here. I guess we'll just have to make the best guy. Come on, Joe. Take care of them? Not really. We're gonna go just save Harrison and his wife.
I'm sorry. I thought there would be more time. I love you. I will find the girls. I promise you that. Can we save Jane and her unborn child?
She's gone. So are the choppers.
I see. The last evacuation site is Atlanta. My girls will be there.
It's Atlanta, then.
How to get the achievement. It kind of sucks, but we're gonna dismiss the girls and only take boys with us right now. don't you think? Actually, I wish I went into the backpack. Do we have any bullets with us? No.
Wake up. This is it.
Huh? Oh. Oh, are we in Atlanta? Look, there's Fireside Stadium.
Should have known. Oh, they got in. They got the soldiers. They got everybody.
Nope. Evacuation procedures to continue to schedule. Please register at entry points A and B.
Whoa, what? It's still on?
Please remain calm and orderly. Once registered, everyone will be properly relocated. Please be prepared to undergo a physical examination so that personnel can determine suitability.
Yeah, we don't need that track.
Evacuation.
Does it?
Evacuation procedures begin at 9.
Come on, damn you!
Merle!
Am I not the most magnificent sight to behold? Get on that! You keep him off me, and keep him off that chopper, you hear? Come on, you son of a bitch! Chopper, darling! If we want to catch that red eye... Hey, Junior! Change of plan! Get in here!
Merle, come on! Get in the helicopter! There's plenty of room!
Nah, I pass. The This ain't a ride we want to take.
Damn.
Prepare for dust off. Hang on, people.
Now what the hell you think you're doing, huh? You dumb son of a bitch. The military doesn't give a shit about you no more. You could have been out of this mess forever.
Lucky for you, I got an eagle eye. It's this one. Didn't you see the bite on that Whirlybird pilot? Hell, he was more than halfway turned already. You know I got your back.
Yeah, I know.
Hell, I'm the only man you could ever count on.